So my name is Marc Hudson. I'm half of the editorial team for Manchester Climate Monthly, which exists to inform, inspire and connect. And we've just put out the latest issue, September 2012, and it contains many wonderful features, but I would say that, wouldn't I? It includes a new story about the City Council's attempts to or claims that it will cut its carbon emissions by 10% in the coming year. It contains an interview with an anthropologist who's looking at how Manchester as a city is going to attempt to tackle climate change. It has a wonderful article about what is practical solidarity with people in rural Africa, and a calendar, book review, and things like that. And it's available at manchesterclimatemonthly.net.